This is Joel doing a 5:10.
Off course, right foot.
And he's reached the top.